Okay, now I just need to get my sensor card. Or maybe just him. Exit update. It's cheating. Okay. Let's do versus some which deck. I think I'll play this one. Okay, at least I got my Seismitoad out, and let's see, why am I wasting my hammer? Gave up though, that was nice. Oh, there it is. Couldn't lie. So. I can have both. Wow. Oh, wow. That took forever. Now, if this game takes as long, it's the last one to get set up. Where they have great. Makes right. Oh, God. Yeah, I know exactly what happens here. Okay, I was that close to the item. Well, that helped a little bit. After this one, I guess I could do the most boring thing ever for so many free things. That is brilliant. That is so clever. No. My favorite storytellers. So many people fold stuff, and it's not even a good card. So, I mean, it's good, but it's not the game-breakingness. That's some monster cards on. Don't I have, can I, like, not use it? Oh, I can. Who have I not four-starred to be easy? What is weak? Yeah, I think that would be fair. Ow. All done. My main goal this time is just to use that to take prizes off the bench. Because it's always the weakest place in most decks. Oh, it's that card I've never seen before. Search your deck for one token, reveal it, and put it into your... What? But you can fan... And, like... just can one shot every card in the trainer challenge, which is nice, I guess. And then if I can get too much. Do I have much? No. Or I can just start. I don't know it. Distance? I have so few items. Turns up a regular offensive deck close to nil. That was a waste. Never those cards have got the action right here. That's why I swapped them out. That makes this game so much easier then. Just proceed to hammer on the rest of the game. That was in the hell time. That was horrible. Oh wait, my remaining 20 cards are all energy. This is a phantom deck. I lose because of the energy drought. I'm gonna be angry. I'm scared. Was a bad idea. Maybe. Oh, just one. That's it. Merely three stars? But I wanted that four star. Whatever. I guess that'll be it for now. Stop.